All right, so the game plan here is to take the first 800 run because I'm substituting the row for the run. Nice and slow, the first 30 burpees go nice and slow. And then as far as the five rounds in between, if everything goes perfect, what I want to do is I want to do five hang cleans drop, four hang cleans drop, do the last hang clean into the front squats. That's going to be kind of the movement that's going to differ. Hopefully I can do all 10 every time, but I don't think so. And then I would like to hang on to the toaster bar for all 10 every set. And then whatever I have left, push on the burpees and then finish up with the run. We'll see.
Oh.